It's classic.
How are you enjoying the flight on?
Is that Ratatouille?
A lot, Sam. Gosh, Luther.
Is this Finding Elmo?
Your Uncle Blenny to invite us to the Founders Day Festival.
Well, Uncle Blenny says that I'm his favorite nephew. And you know I never take a special trip like this without my best friend, Freddy Fish.
That was really close to being some bars. Am I the only one feeling that way? Yo, y'all gotta play Freddy Fish in 1440p, full res 4K 1440p, look at these pixels! This looks delicious! Everything's so crispy crunchy! How's the audio, y'all? Can y'all hear everything good? Anything needs to be louder, quieter. Gonna click on the book and see what I mean. Gonna click on the book and I'm gonna read. Gonna click on the book and get some knowledge. Good knowledge. Gonna click on the book and I'm gonna read. Gonna click on the book and I'm gonna see all the things that I never knew, cause it's knowledge.
There will be visitors from around the world at the Founders Day Festival. That foreign language phrase book could really come in handy.
Right as rain, Freddy. It's all yours. As soon as you give me one RNC or
something. Oh, shit. Oh, I was gonna say, fuck, I get it for free? Why are the sea urchins orange, though? I thought they were blurple.
Thank you for flying Pelican Fam Airlines, the airline that never...
Is Animal Crossing?
Customers.
Are they... No, they're not pelicans in Animal Crossing. They're,
penguins. Look at all those chickens!
Hello there.
That looks like something expensive.
It's life, Luther. Life is precious and priceless.
I'm not trying that again.
Not without something to keep that clam from snapping shut.
All right, I just want to set the record straight. Chat is right now trying to spread so much information. Sorry, I mean so much misinformation. No, I will not falsely claim they're trying to spread information because they're blatantly spreading falsehoods. The birdies, the plain birdies, from Animals Crossings, they are not dodos, they are penguins, okay? And I know this, because I've seen them on my porch. Back in the day, a couple came to me, they said, "Hello, is this Mr. Popper's house?" I said, "Do I fucking look like Jim Carrey?"
I wonder what will happen if I pull this plug.
Oh, yeah. Me considering ending the stream.
Oh, hey guys, it's Max donated $5.
I knew
this game has a pretty
up.
Egregious plot hole.
Cool.
Freddy and Luther can talk, but fish are unable to talk.
What the fuck? Oh my god, childhood fucking ruined.
I'd better hold on to this. You just never know when a drain plug might come in handy.
Who's that? Hello? What are you doing? Who is it? I'm delighted. Like, legitimately delighted. That was such a fun little guy. It was a funny fishy! Just realized I need to...
Luther! Freddy! Freddy! Over here!
Hello. Uncle Blenny?
Uncle Blenny! What?
I can't! This guy... I don't know what it is! This guy is giving me some vibes right now. Do you know what I mean? He looks like the, what is it? The that feel when no GF face or something. Do you know what I'm talking
about? Well, Luther, the great conch shell was stolen. The Founders Day Festival can't start without it. Since I'm the grand exalted keeper of the conch, I'm the prime suspect.
Oh, no.
But I didn't do it. Here, here's a diagram of the conch shell before it was taken. The priceless conch.
What is up with, like, the detective murder mystery vibes going on Snapcube streams recently?
Nearby when the crime happened. There's Gil Barker, Claw, Nadine the Narwhal, Rosie Pearl, Pierre the Tailor, and Horst Fetters the Tourist.
We got Paradise Killer. We got that one level in Hitman 3. Now we got this.
Old Soggy Sniffer ain't what it used to be.
Soggy Sniff? Oh, I thought his name was Soggy Sniffer. I was about to call the authorities.
You and your friend
I was so fucking worried. I was worried about this dog.
Okay, old Soggy, what do we do?
I don't like that his name is Soggy in the first place, though. I just don't like the word soggy, you know? It gives me like chills.
That's my plan too.
Gives me sick, gross chills. Uh-oh. Oh no, are these all the suspects? Yeah, cool.
To prove Uncle Blenny is innocent, we still need to...
Oh, they are all the suspects, never mind.
...all three golden pipes and the stolen conch shell and discover the identity of the real culprit.
You and I are just a little fishy and we're gonna find the conch shell in the big sea, and if you are me, wait a minute, you're not me, cause I am me. What the fuck is going on? That looks so interactable. This looks like an item we're supposed to have.
Excuse me, sir, but are you a tailor?
Not just a tailor.
No, I'm a Steven.
I am Pierre the tailor. And Pierre men sing sell better than new.
So if something was torn into a million billion teensy little pieces, could you mend it together?
Bishar, with my eyes closed, floating on my head, and with both fins tied behind my back.
Damn. What the fuck? What is up with all these items that look like I should be able to grab them, and they're just like, you can't. You can't. You think you can do these things, but you just can't, Nemo. This place looks fun. We got a pride parade going on down here? Oh, hell yeah, we do. It's this guy.
Guild and buoys for the most amazing carnival under the sea. You remember the terrific Tumble Tubes ride last year? Well, what we've got in store for you this year is even better.
That shark, yeah, no, this shark would, he would abso-fucking-lutely hit up a pride parade. And better for it, honestly. We deserve him. What is he? He's a...
Looking for fun? Got four purple sea urchins just burning a hole in your pocket. Then step right up to Gil Barker's fantastic floating fun. You can have more fun than a barrel of brine shrimp. Just pay, then play. Hey, hey, what do you say?
Oh, shit. Oh shit! They're all fucking it up! This is great. We got jams left and right. What are you doing?
The only thing you spawn. Well, don't get in a snit when you can score a hit. Here at Gil Barker's floating fun. If you've got four.
Please don't say snit. Okay. That just, that doesn't sound like a word you should say. I don't know. I don't know.
Purple sea urchins, just fork over the dough and in you go. You'll come out a winner or my name isn't Broccoli Bob.
Shut the fuck up.
Don't bother me with details, son.
I don't know if I like this guy anymore. He's saying too many weird things. He's like, you know what it is? He's like if Saul Goodman was worse.
secret fortune teller machine.
What the fuck?
About these.
That's great. That bitch. That's your grandma. Weird retcon. Weird retcon they do. That's their grandma. What the fuck? Is their grandma famous? Hi, Sam. Oh, he said hi.
Oh, he said hey, hello.
That's not Sam's voice. I'm so sorry.
Beware, lest you lose the substance grasping at the shadow.
Words of wisdom.
Hello? Why is this tying in perfectly with our discussion of, like, playing Freddy Fish in, like, an existential state of mind?
In unity, there is strength.
I wonder if my mother's hiding inside that machine and writing these things.
The fuck?
Hard work pays off.
Wow, that's really deep.
The fuck?
They brought a carnival organ in for the Founders Day Festival. I love music.
Me too, Freddy. 1, 2, 3, -1, -2, -3, and 2, 4, 6? What? This is weird. There's no conceivable pattern here.
Look, it's one of the golden pipes.
You're right. But how can we get it out of that glass case?
Looks like a tough case to crack, if you ask me.
Oh, Luther. It looks like the orange sponges move the golden pipe closer to us.
The... what?
Those blue sponges move the golden pipe closer to us.
Okay, yeah.
That rubber stopper is stopping us from getting... the golden... Maybe we should try... I wonder if the color of the kiwi press matters.
What the fuck is this? I don't get it.
I wonder if pressing an orange key... would make the orange sponge play. I wonder if the color of the
yes,
kiwi press matters.
It absolutely does matter, too.
We
okay,
should
no.
probably try a different...
All right!
Oh! I get it.
Those purple sponges.
Yeah, there we go.
Pipe
okay.
Farther away from us.
It took a second. I was like, what the?
At this rate, it'll take forever.
No, it won't, Fribbly.
Maybe we can get the golden pipe past that rubber stopper if we try a different key.
Freddy, I get it. Shh. Freddy, I get it. No worries. I got
We're
this.
We're on the right track. Great.
Three.
It seems to be working!
6! Woohoo! Easy peasy! What
hey,
the
Freddy,
hell?
You smell that?
What is it?
Ah, the sweet smell of success!
It's drugs, Freddy!
Now we need just 2 more golden pipes for old Soggy to pick up the scent.
I still wish you didn't have to be called Soggy. So you can, do a music. There you go, yeah, chat's got it. Hold on, wait. There's a record?
Let's record a song.
Oh, that's just... Okay, yeah, I can't... It's... When it gets into the more complicated stuff, it's... Well, now it's gonna be all fucked up. Oh, and it keeps my timing too, boo! Let's get out of here. You're no Ableton.
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow. Gee, I wonder how many golden pipes Freddy and Luther have now. I sure
no matter how many golden pipes we get, we'll never have the golden pipes you do, sir. That was beautiful. I want to see Sam again. What the fuck? They turn him into a furry! Boycott, boycott. How do I... Can you please let me in?
Hurry, hurry, guppies and gars. Ladies and germs, step right up to Gil Barker's world. Famous, floating, fun.
Yes.
Just four purposes.
Oh, four purposes. Okay. Inside. I understand. Sam was not a furry. You stop that slander right now. You stop that right now.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with a P.
Is it piss?
It is?
Piss. It's piss!
It's a purple sea urchin!
Good work, Luther.
Close enough, Luther. It was piss.
We're getting rich.
Freddy, how come there are no pink polka-dotted sea urchins?
But there are. They live in the secret sea. Where
Penny, did Peter actually say butt cheeks and Spider-Man made them? No, he didn't fucking say butt cheeks.
Shut up, didn't you?
Even out of character, I will defend this until I die. He didn't say butt cheeks. I can't even remember what I said.
Whew! That knocked the wind out of me.
Me too. We're just gonna have to find another way to get to that waterfall.
You can't... Damn.
Freddy, this log looks kinda like a tunnel.
And it seems to be stuck in the mud.
That's right. Put you back into it. Weak. You're weak. And I've outgrown you. That's such a funny thing to say about Freddy Fish. I've outgrown you. I've outgrown your fucking games, your shenanigans.
Hey,
your silly infantile mysteries. Literally, this is like if you and your friends just went fucking like ape shit every time you saw a dollar on the ground. Which, I mean, like, hey, I don't know what y'all are about, so like,
hey,
no judgment if so.
Pipes is stuck in that banana tree.
That looks like it would be too high for us to jump.
Maybe
that's a little bit bullshit. I've seen them do some crazy things with the jumps. What the hell?
What
the hell? What the hell? Luther!
We'll just have to find another way to get that golden pipe down from that banana tree.
Top 10 Luther fucking Magneto moments? Oh, I remember this monkey!
Hi, monkey.
Are you okay? I'd be better if my boat hadn't sprung a leak. I had to strike my sail and use it to plug the hole. Without a sail to catch the wind, I'm stuck out here.
Oh, shit. I was expecting that close-up.
Banana tree. I wish I could get over there. Perhaps we have something to stuff in the hole so you could hoist your sail. That would be stupendous.
Oh, she's cute.
Then I could get moving again.
I love the animation. That's really good.
My poor leaking boat. Don't worry, Magenta. We'll have your problem solved in a snap. Okay, Luther. Let her
rip. Yeah, you never realize how restrained they are within the anatomy of fish characters until they start popping off with the monkey animation.
The bad news is I ripped your sail badly. No, it looks like you ripped it quite well. Don't worry, Magenta. We'll get your sail fixed. We promise.
God damn it, Luther. You have the power to rip a boat, but you can't gently handle a sail. Get your priorities together, man. I'm sorry, my power is just too much for me to handle sometimes. Wait, was there another... I thought I saw another sea urchin or something. Alas, it was the purple color scheme of the environment playing tricks on me. Hi, sir. Hello? Okay. Oh, this is where I need that fucking translation book. Let me go back and get that. So I assume there'll be more sea urchins elsewhere. Dispatches from elsewhere. Oh, the television show. I love they swim back into the little thing.
Here. I don't think Pelican Sam wants a purple sea urchin.
Okay, but what if does this book
Here's
want one?
A purple sea urchin.
Oh fuck! Wait, yeah, he wants an orange one. God damn it! Me and my disregarding of urchin colors. Classic Penny Parker conundrum. Is there a dragon?
It's the sail that Luther accidentally ripped.
I know, I was gonna try to use it. Guess not. Have we collectively decided that Luther is an unbeatable deity with powers beyond human comprehension? Yeah, where have you been the past, couple decades? Alright, I guess we'll explore the, fucking volcano. This is the plane that Luther lifted!
Hey, look! There are loads of orange sea urchins in this wallet. We're rich, rich, rich! This wallet doesn't belong to us, Luther. According to this picture, it belongs to a needlefish with a long, pointy nose, a mustache, and a couple of hairs on his head. I'll hold on to it until we can find the owner.
Is the bad guy my dad?
It's a snoopy pup. No, it's not. It's a purple sea urchin. I knew that. I just like to say snoopy pup. Snoopy pup. Snoopy pup.
Oh god, he's doing a fucking incantation. Run, Freddy, run! Run! His eyes fucking glow red.
Snoopy pup.
Freddy, get out of there!
Get out of the bullies.
Oh shit! Oh no, look at this kid, we gotta go! He's gonna take our lunch money! Ah! What's up?
This is a bully's club.
He's a bully's club.
No BMs. Boy, this guy's got a big time bad attitude.
Kick his ass, Luther. Kick his ass. You can do it. How do we be a bully? Hey, we stole someone's wallet.
Your wallet?
No, but I'll take it anyways.
No, you won't. Luther and I will only give it to its rightful owner.
Fuck yeah, Freddy, that is right. You fucking we love to see a queen standing up for herself, though. Oh, no, you won't. All right, I guess, Oh, shit! There's more to this telescope. Oh, shit, the tailor! Hello, please fix.
Monsieur Pierre, do you think you can mend our sail for us?
Oui, oui. Now observe, mere mortals, as the great Pierre creates from the tattered rag the nautical fashion statement. Voila!
he just holds it up and it's just fucking demolished. Like, there's no coming back. Ah, pretty good, huh? Alright, and now we also have 4 sea urchins, so I'm getting in that carnival though.
Here's a purple sea urchin.
That's just one purple
sea. Ah, that tastes like shit.
Three more before you
I accept it
through
though.
The door.
Another purple sea urchin for you.
Purple sea urchin number 2, but that ain't gonna do. 2 purple sea urchins more, bring the total to 4.
Stop. Whatever you're doing, whatever demon is causing you to do this, stop.
Here's another purple sea urchin.
That's 3 purple sea urchins, and I'm 1 away from having enough to let you play.
Okay. At least I, you know, that was still, you could tell that was a rhyme attempt, but it was bad enough that it doesn't bother me.
Here's our last purple sea urchin.
4 purple sea urchins, precisely the price of admission. And fortunately for you, too, having a special. For every little yellow fish that pays admission, a little green fish gets in absolutely free.
Aw.
Boy, can I ever hit this on the right day?
That's so cute.
Flip the critters up the wall.
When oh shit, I'm in the game.
They'll go away. If you use all the critters in the tube, you'll advance to a new level. But watch out. When the critters move above the bar, they won't go away.
Oh my god. Hi. What is wait. I'm a little confused. Is this like bad Puyo Puyo? Oh shit. Oh yeah, it's like bad Puyo. Oh, it's like really shitty feeling Puyo. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, this feels so yucky. It's if Puyo felt really bad. Uh-oh. Damn. I don't want to play this anymore. Oh, you can... Oh, it goes back and forth. Weird. Can I get out? I don't like this. That was a fucking waste of money! What the fuck is wrong with you?
I feel good knowing that my business brings so much joy to so many little fishies. Not to mention the fact that it also makes me so much money.
This is a fucking... This is a hack establishment! Give me that mirror! That looks like I should have it! Fuck you! An absolute fucking waste. I'm so mad. I didn't think Freddy Fish could make me just feel so... so steamed. Oh no, this is the waterfall. Yeah. Magenta, you're the only hope I have left for decency in this cruel world. Take your sale.
Hey, Magenta. We've brought you something you really wanted. A banana split? Now it's the sale for your boat. Good as new.
Hell yeah, fuck it up, animators. Oh, you love to see it. You love to see it. Cute. Now I just want to play Sea of Thieves, though.
I'm moving.
If we end up beating these three games in like reasonably good time, I might play Sea of Thieves afterwards because I've been in the mood, you know. Hey, could you help us get that?
Magenta, could you climb this banana tree and toss us that golden pipe?
It's a pleasure. Thanks a lot, Magenta. All we need is one more golden pipe, and old Soggy can sniff out the thief.
Okay. What do we do with this wallet? Oh,
is
hello.
Is it true that we're not going to have a festival? Is it, Mommy? Gee, I hope they can find a conch shell so we can have a festival. I've waited all year.
Why is that fish a buzz? Why they fucking make her an automobile? She did have windows, and also, is that cutscene for us as the audience? They literally say, like, hey, bitch, you're taking too long. Look at this kid, he's sad.
Here's where knowing a foreign language would really come in handy.
Yeah, I really, yeah. Don't you know it. Is that guy...
belongs to a needlefish with a long, pointy nose.
A mustache. I haven't seen that shit at all. Oh, is there an- Oh, there's more back here! Let's go! Hello! I think I remember you.
Excuse me, but I think you've got something rather large caught between your teeth.
Luther.
Those are my teeth. I mean, my tooth. Only 1% of lady narwhals ever grow one. So that makes me rather special, don't you think?
Well, to tell the truth, I'm sure that as narwhals go, you're right up there.
Look, Luther, a plastic shovel.
We could use it to dig a hole all the way to the other side of the world.
Whatever you say, Luther.
Gee, that fish looks like it's really hungry for those kelp vines.
Cut its cord. Let it have them.
These kelp vines are too thick for us to get past.
Ah! What? That tastes horrible.
We can find someone who likes to eat this type of kelp.
You mean the fucking dog that was right there?
I sure wouldn't want to get my tail caught in that clam's sharp scissor-like jaws.
How would I use this shovel? Interesting. Oh, fuck! I love Heathers. That's good music. This game's got good stuff going on. I'm gonna look around for spots for this. This. Oh, she's got a mustache.
The wallet of Pierre in your fin?
Yes, sir.
Ah, my beautiful one-of-a-kind wallet. Here's something from the great Pierre just for you.
Just one orange urchin?
Luther, don't be greedy.
Thank you, Pierre.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Also, hey, yeah, real talk? Hey. Y'all, we're not gonna do this about Freddy Fish, are we? We're not gonna... Can we chill out? Like, we're not gonna do this. It's a kid's game. I got it. Please. God. Well, oh shit. I don't even know what to say. Like I'm trying to like formulate some kind of joke here and I just, oh my God.
Bye, Wazowski.
Oh shit, wait. Oh, please tell me we can get just like, oh my God, we can just get like uncomfortably horny with with this fucking life creator. Damn, yeah, there we go. Oh shit. Come on, you're gonna, oh my God. Damn. This is messed up. This is fucked up. Oh. What the fuck? What the fuck? I can't. Oh, that's the implications, though. This is really how they make you do it? Okay. Fine. I'll play. Fuck! I keep missing the...
Donated $10. I just got here. What on earth going on? It's amazing.
It's Freddy Fish. Thank you so much for the donation. Okay, so what should we call this? Oh, I know. Oh, you can go up. That makes it a little easier. Print it? Can we print it? What? Every time I click this button, I fax this image to someone working at the fucking shambled corpse of Humongous Entertainment Studios. They're in for a rude awakening. Alright. Let's go. Oh my god, it keeps it! Oh, I love these games. Alright. Hey.
It's a plastic shovel.
Oh shit, we have the orange one. Nice. I just noticed that. Let's go. No, don't talk about awakenings. Now's not a good time to have it. Hey, listen. Me using the word awakening was perfectly sound in the context that I was using it in. You're attributing a context to it that says more about you than it does me.
How would you like to sell that foreign language phrase book for one orange sea urchin, Sam?
I'd rather get a snack, but an orange sea urchin
would You
do
just
it.
Fucking... You gave me so much shit for trying to bring you anything but an orange sea urchin.
Thanks a lot, Sam. We'll put this to good use.
Goddamn. What's this? Little Women? It's got a bird on it. That's pretty cool. Yeah,
actually, why don't you give me a purple sea urchin?
This plastic shovel isn't strong enough to keep the clam from clamming up.
Bullshit! You're really telling me a fucking... a clam is stronger than like a Fisher-Price grade plastic shovel. That's bullshit. Time to...
Betty, I can't understand a word that foreign tourist is saying.
Maybe we can find a language he's speaking in this foreign language.
This part feels a little gross. What am I looking for? Oh, we're looking for his flag, I guess? Jesus Christ, you're really putting this way in the back. Okay.
The flag that's selected in the foreign language gradebook matches the flag on this bag.
Cool. We gonna do something with that?
May we please have the Shim Sham Jiminy Jam Clapper Gapper that's in your bag?
So, the Shim Sham Jimity Jam Clapper Gapper that's been giving Horst Feather so much trouble is what you want? I'd be glad to give you to it.
Yeah, I don't... this part's uncomfortable. I don't like this.
Thank you, Mr. Feather, sir.
You're better than this, Freddy Fish. Come on. Let's get out of here. at least we don't have to deal with it again. We got it. Alright, so this is clearly...
A Shim Sham Jiminy Jam Clapper Gapper will keep that clam from snapping shut. Okay, Luther, I'm gonna need your help.
This is such bullshit. Are you fucking kidding? You're fucking kidding me!
I got a golden pie.
Okay, I can maybe believe that, like, the shape and structural integrity of the... Oh, he won.
All three golden pipes.
Come on. Let's see if old Soggy can pick up the bad guy's scent.
Yay. Oh, they're just going right to it. Ah, there's our girl in the background.
Come on, Luther. We've got a bad guy to catch.
What I think Penny was sniffing?
Old Soggy!
Because I sniff notoriously. It's one of my tics. It's fucking annoying.
A jewel! I'm gonna be rich, rich, rich!
Luther, no! Luther, no!
Uh-oh.
Luther, your hubris will be the fucking end of us all! Uh-oh!
Oops.
Don't worry. I'll find a way to get you out so you
he
can
fucking deserves it.
Back and we can catch that
He fucking deserves it. He just completely fucking...
Old Soggy, you go on ahead and...
Defiled this
Soggy.
Clearly sacred
we'll
place.
Back to the center of town as
it's a culture that's not
can.
His own. In here. Put in K-Baby jail.
Ooh, that's a gorgeous shade of red.
Not you
I
too, Freddy!
Doesn't set off another trap. But I've got to try everything to get Luther out.
I think I vaguely remember this too. This was never one of the ones that I played a whole lot, but I think I vaguely remember these, like, these crystals with, like, the light radiating off of them. Interesting. Hello.
Oh, it's beautiful blue.
Pulling grunt.
Phew. This blue crystal could really come in handy. If only I could break it loose.
This is...
We have three golden pipes.
We do have three golden pipes. Wow! This is weird. Let's go to the one that isn't marked with a color. Hello! Squibboard again! That Squilblium! Ha ha! This is weird. This is a weird puzzle. Green. Oh fuck, it's a pot room. There we go. That's
it's
something.
It's a chisel. I should hold on to this. It might come in handy.
It's a chisel. Easel. Drizzle. Sigil. Midgel.
Kevin.
Three. Two. One.
Pangers.
I think I know what this is supposed to be.
A chisel could loosen that crystal.
Well, then just fucking do it. Get it done, Freddy. Stop being a sayer and become a doer. Damn, she really is just like, oh my god, she was like molding that in her image.
Hey, the crystal grew back.
We're not gonna examine that further. We're just gonna. Okay. I mean. Damn. It's a little bit wild.
It's a green glowing crystal.
It sure is. Oh, they probably go in these, they probably go in like an earlier room. Oh, yeah, they probably go, like, in here? Ooh! I remember this shit.
This crystal looks like it will fit here.
Oh. Wait a minute.
Ooh! Hey, I'll bet that's the key I need to get Luther out. Nothing in this place is as easy as it looks.
So we probably need the red one. They probably just have all the colors because like it randomly generates the solution based on when you play.
That could come in very handy indeed.
Oh, Yeah, this game is endlessly replayable with its three different options.
This crystal, that crystal, old crystal, new crystal.
No, yeah, like, legit though, these Humongous games are really cool in that they do have, like, a reasonable amount of, like, randomly generated aspects and puzzles that just kind of go in and out. You essentially get, like, different versions of the game whenever you replay it. Not to an incredible extent. Like, there's only maybe ever about, like, I want to say, like, two or three alternate cuts of a game, for lack of a better term. But they're all, yeah, it's really cool.
Yippee! I got it!
Let's get the fuck out of here! Luth! Luth! You fool. You freed him, but at what cost? He wanted this.
Look, Lothar. The thief must have dropped this bag. Looks like we can solve this case. Come on.
I here came too for this. Disappointed my old silver-haired granny will be, if not snapshot I bring back from festival.
I just realized I have a leftover chicken tender from a dinner I didn't finish.
The show won't go on. It's
fucking hitting the spot right now.
Uncle Blenny's fault. I'm gonna give that bum a piece of my mind.
Please kill me!
Stop! Uncle Blenny is innocent. The thief dropped this bag.
Who is it? I'm on the edge of my seat.
This microphone, which means the thief is.
What the fuck? Put this on me? I didn't even get to know like three of these characters. Obviously, it's her though, right?
Rosie Pearl, you're the thief.
That could have been anybody's microphone in that bag. You ain't got nothing on me.
Oh no?
She seemed the most like a singer, you know?
Okay, so maybe you do have something on me. I confess, the great conch shell is a real crowd pleaser. I figured I could have a full house every night if I used it in my show.
Maybe.
You were planning to go on stage with it, knowing that everybody knows someone stole it? What the fuck is your problem? You're stupid.
I acted like a second-class entertainer. I am sorry. Here it is. The Great Conch Shell.
Uncle Blenny, we're sorry we blamed you.
That's okay. I'm still the grand, exalted keeper of the conch. Thanks to Freddy and...
Is he a mob boss?
And old Sonic.
He just called himself the grand, exalted, and I'm just like...
Just do your duty.
It's either a fucking cult or a mob, and I don't care to know which.
Rosie was convicted of violating Penal Code 682 for wrongful conch snapping. She was sentenced to 4,231 hours of public service helping humor and
NPR.
Be funny. Case closed.
What the fuck? Got a fucking CSI Miami cameo in. A CSI Miami-o. Alright. That's Freddy Fish 3. These games are really short. Goddamn. It's almost like they're for kids or something. Time to...
You wanna stop playing?
Yes, I wanna stop playing. No, you won't. You'll never see me again. Just kidding, we're gonna play Freddy Fish 4, the Hogfish Rustlers of Briny Gulch. I gotta change the stream info. This was the one I was always like, this was always the most elusive one to me. This is always the one I never got to play. But also I'm pretty sure it's like one of the best ones, if not the best one. I seem to remember people really loving this one. And it always seemed like one that I would really love if I ever had the chance to play it. No, that's not true. I've definitely played through the whole thing at least once, but like maybe only like one time. So here we go. There are five of these games, and also, why are there five of these games? Because they're fucking great. These games are really good. They're kids' games, so like they're gonna be a little corny, but like they're great. They're really well designed.
Are we there yet, Freddy?
Almost.
They're charming as hell. Yeah, five is bad, but you know, it's neither here nor there.
It's all about raising hogfish.
She'll be glad for the help. It's hard to run a big ranch all by yourself.
Will we get to wear 10-gallon hats?
I think a 5-gallon hat is more your size.
Come what on, the fuck?
Let's go.
That's right. Put him in his place, Freddy.
7 gallons, Freddy. 6.5 minimum.
The case of the hogfish rustlers of Briny Gulch. What a title. Okay, let's get into it. This game is as old as me. When did it come out?
We're gonna be ranchers soon.
Did you see the copyright year? I missed it. $19.99. Oh yeah, I was one when this came out. Maybe even less.
Hi, Cousin Calico.
Oh, hello, Freddy. Howdy, Luther.
We're ready to help out. Which way to the hogfish?
Well, it seems we got a little problem there. See, my prize-winning hogfish herd is being rustled.
Rustled?
Uh-oh,
what
no!
What does that mean?
Somebody came and took them without asking.
That's not right.
No, it's not. And a hogfish requires proper care. I think they might be in real trouble. I just don't know what to do.
Did you call the police?
I think the sheriff's gone out of town, and I need to stay here at the ranch in case the hogfish get away and come home. Not to mention all the worrying I have to do.
We'll help you, Cousin Calico. Luther and I will find the hogfish and catch those rustlers.
Yeah!
Thank you both. You'll be doing me a real good turn.
So anyway, I was viciously enjoying a fucking biscuit. I essentially just ate the leftovers from a dinner that I didn't finish earlier,
cuz
I'm hungry, okay? I missed it. Was she rather distrusting of the police, of the sheriff? Look at this, these old folks rocking and knitting in unison.
Let's go ask some of the people who live here if they know anything about those rustlers.
I gotta see what they're up to. What's up, y'all? Hell yeah.
I'm Freddy Fish, and this is my best friend, Luther.
Or Good Squid. I'm the Santa Clara Squids. And these would be Perry and Ape.
Hello.
Yuck.
Oh, it changes the color of the... That's funny.
Some rustlers took my cousin's hogfish. Have you seen or heard anything suspicious?
Rustlers taking your cousin's hogfish sounds mighty suspicious to me already.
Oh, this man is a treasure, though. Oh, shit, yeah!
Hi, I'm Freddy, a my pal Luther.
Well, hello, eight-fingered Phil, doctor of pianology, at your service.
We're looking for some hogfish rustlers. Have you seen anything suspicious?
Rustlers? No, I wouldn't know a thing about that.
Oh, sorry.
I know the piano, and it knows me, but that's about it. Sorry. I can't help you out.
That's okay. Thanks anyway.
Oh, this guy is so chill. I love him. I love the atmosphere of this game so far.
Look, Freddy, maybe this is a clue.
Meet at the Rusty Rustler.
This is definitely like the one of the most like thematic of the games, it seems.
And then eat this note. 926. I'll bet the rustlers left this.
I wonder why they didn't eat the note like it says.
It probably tastes like paper. We'll hang on to it. That combination must be important.
Are we gonna eat it though? I really hope so. What's this? Oh. Whoa! We're at the movies! Oh, fuck! Get out of there, guys! Oh, never mind, we're good. Oh! Get out of there! Okay, we're good. Ah! We're good. Ah! Just adding on to the joke that's already there. What the fuck? Yeah, me too, dude. Me too. He said what? Oh. I love how sketchy this one is.
The good.
Thanks, Luther.
The bad.
Uh-oh. Damn. Landing that punchline. Uh-oh. These are so fun. Ha-ha! Fuck him up! Hell yeah. Oh, justice. Oh, there's so many! What? What's happening? I was gonna say, what are you doing? Damn. Law.
Noodle_wizard donated $20. Hey Penny, this might be the last stream I can catch live before I get busy with school, so I wanted to give a little more than usual smile.
Oh, thank you so much! That is so generous of you. Also, thank you for the wonderful timing on that. I hope things go smoothly with school. Thank you so much for your generosity. I really appreciate it a ton. And yeah, I'm wishing you luck, wishing you the best. Yeah, no worries about stream frequency. You know, you gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta prioritize. Glad you're prioritizing well. Thank you so much. There are so many of these. What the fuck? Oh my god, there's more. No! What the fuck? Oh my god.
Scale Rider.
The music.
I'm looking for Finn Eastwood.
Oh my god.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
You
whoa! Transmitter Avenue, thank you so much for the raid with a party of 71! We're just checking out some, funny little movies on Foot Fish 4. Look at him, he got bit in the ass! Okay, I think this is the first one again. Yeah! Oh, this one's classic. All right, we gotta get out of here. What do you gotta say, lady?
Howdy, youngsters. I'm Saltwater Stella, owner and operator of the Soda Loon.
Soda Loon.
We wanted to ask you if you've seen any rustlers around here lately.
Rustlers? Well, there were a couple of suspicious characters in here yesterday. They might have been rustlers. They sat at that table right over there.
Thank you.
Oh, she's just gonna lead us to the paper. All right, let's get it. Can I have a beer?
What can I do for you kids?
One parsnip soda, please.
One soda on the house.
Oops.
Thanks anyway. Sorry about the mess.
Happens all the time.
No,
I probably stop serving drinks that way.
Yes, you should.
Fun.
I refuse to be a part of that chicanery. Get me another parsnip soda and hand it to me normally, please.
One cinnamon soda, please.
You bet.
God damn it! I will not be a part of your juvenile fucking games.
Uh-oh. Thanks.
That's okay.
I swear, I will not fucking debase myself. Give me another one, and just set it on the counter.
One sassafras soda, please.
Coming right up.
Just put it down. I'm fucking ready for you to put it down. No, I'm fucking get. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. No! No, I like this guy!
Yeah. Hi, it's me.
No, I like him!
I
stop!
I wanna talk to you about that note.
No, don't make him sus. I like him. Fuck. Oh, man. He was tearing it up on the piano. I like him.
Customers! Hello and welcome to Just Buckles. I'm
Octosus.
How can I help you today?
I'm Freddy, and this is Luther, and we're helping my cousin, Calico Catfish.
Rustlers took all of her hogfish.
Rustlers? Well, I wouldn't know anything about that.
Yeah, is the baby photo him or his kid? What? He's still looking at this shady dude. Who's this?
Did you see this picture? It's my son.
Half Nelson.
He was real cute as a baby. Don't you think?
He has your forearms.
Damn. That whole family shredded.
What are these plans?
Oh, those are the blueprints for the custom belt buckles I make. They feature a stylish, arching metal back with a personalized letter on the front. Any letter the customer wants!
I'll bet they look nice.
No, they're very popular.
Don't be condescending, Freddy. Just say what you mean. Alright. We gotta... We got a ways to go. There's a lot of places we can explore. This one's cool. This one's really cool so far. I like it. Road closed due to construction. No. The road is closed due to this very clear obstruction. Someone just get it out of the way, then people could go. Jesus. And people don't even know how, like, living works.
Come on, let's check out that hatch.
Is this okay. The 927? Yeah. It's 927, right?
Meet at the Rusty Rustler at high tide. Memorize the combination and then eat this note. 926.
926, god damn it.
This shouldn't be too hard. We just have to punch in the combination. 9, 1, 2, 9, 8, 7, 6. We did it!
Hell yeah.
Open!
Boy, I'll say.
I guess the lock was the only thing holding the door on.
Tom Farnett, what's that racket?
Someone's coming!
Hurry!
Oh, the note! Eat it! You have to eat it!
Aw, oh, fiddlesticks!
It's a rustler!
Well, I guess I'll just have to sit here and stand guard. I wonder if they still called it standing guard if you're sitting down.
Good call. Wow, this is a thinking man.
That must be one of the rustlers.
r/shower thoughts personified.
Let's go, Luther.
What do you mean? No. We can't let go. You stand right there. We should have fucking eaten. None of this would have happened if we would have eaten the goddamn note.
Hey, Freddy, can we eat this
yes.
note now?
Yes, you can, please.
Well, I guess we won't need the combination anymore.
Luther, eat it. Luther, eat it. Luther, eat it. Yes! 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 Fuck yes!
Well,
I can see why the wrestlers didn't eat it.
But you did!
My paper.
But you did, Luther. God damn, you're such a fucking wonderful guy. I love you so much, Luther. We can't even go anywhere except for in there. This is like endgame shit. What if we try to get one of those like custom belt buckles then? Get one that says S on it.
How much would it cost to have a custom belt buckle made?
Well, seeing as how you said you're Calico's cousin and all, I do the job for free if you brought me the materials.
Thank you, Nelson. That's very generous.
Don't mention it.
Why? Is it like under the table? Hee hee. Let's go. Wait, what are the you didn't tell us the materials, though. Wait. What are the materials?
So, all we need to make a belt buckle is that piece of metal with a round top and some kind of letter, right?
That's correct.
Alright. It's gotta be. Oh, this is just where we started, huh? Yeah. Oh my god, there's no other place to go. The fuck? Yeah, okay, so I will say, I said this vaguely earlier. I'm gonna say it a little bit more up front. Please don't yell at me in chat telling me what to do. It's Freddy Fish. It's a kid's game. I can figure it out. Like, it's not. What are we doing? Also, if you can see, I've multiple times tried to hover over this place, and it's not letting me click on anything, so. I'm figuring it out.
Road closed due to construction.
Back shortly.
Short backly. Ba ba ba. How do I get, okay, so I gotta get a piece of metal. Wait a second, hold on. Speaking of piece of metal.
Is that what I think it is?
I think.
Oh!
What did you think it is, Luther? Where the fuck is the next... Where's the next spot? there's no arrows. What if we just risk it? Let's do it.
It's rustlers only in the hideout. Oops, I didn't think I was supposed to say it was a hideout.
We might be rustlers. How do you know we're not rustlers?
That's easy. You're not dressed like rustlers. If you were a wrestler, you'd have a 10-gallon hat like mine.
God, I hate elitism.
A belt buckle like mine.
This is disgusting.
And a fashionable bandana.
All wrestlers dress exactly alike?
Yep, we all wear the latest wrestler gear. You can see from this picture in WrestleMania magazine.
Gatekeeping.
A blue 10-gallon hat. A big old belt buckle with an S on it, and a bandana.
Orange!
If you're not wearing these things, you must not be wrestling.
What? What? What was? What were those subtitles doing?
Okay.
Oh yeah, this is happening.
Small puppies 3 donated $5. This is my first time watching a Twitch stream since, like, 2014. I saw some of your recorded stream footage, came here just to follow for notifications, and you just happened to be playing these games that I've been reminiscing about.
Well, I said that I've been reminiscing about lately, it's Fate. Thank you so much for dropping by, small puppies. Wow, well, hey, welcome back. First of all.
All right, you hogfish. Quiet down or else. Or else I'm calling Mr. Big.
Oh, and also, second of all, thank you for the donation.
You hear something?
It was probably just the current.
I guess.
Okay, well, now I can probably head in the... Nope, I can't. Back here? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. All right, I gotta get this, though.
It's a nice kind of pastel orange color.
No, give me the...
Might be that the hogfish done up and rustled themselves, too. Can't ever tell with hogfish.
It's a nice kind of pale blue
Jesus.
Color.
I think these rustler outfits look nice.
A blue 10-gallon hat, a big old belt buckle with an S on it, and a bandana.
Orange S bandana rocks.
We'd better get cracking.
I love that. Orange S bandana dot raw. This seems like it should be something that I need, right? Like, this seems like something I should be able to... You got anything to say? No.
Yep.
Oh, you do? She said, yep. Yep, I do.
I guess whoever was working here is...
Oh, okay. Interesting. Let's go!
You two look like you've got trouble.
You could say that again. We made this floor for the big square dance tomorrow.
Only we found out it has to be, well, square.
And we are out of wood. We need some more to start over.
A piece about 6 feet by 6 feet ought to do it.
That's a nice screwdriver you have there.
Thanks.
Do you think we could borrow it for a while?
No, we might need it to work on his dance floor. Maybe later when it's finished.
And also, it's ours. Who the fuck do you think you are?
Gum nuts.
Good evening, ma'am. Sir, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Gil Barker, and I represent the Biloxi Premium Gum and Wheel Nut Company, third largest distributor of bubble gum and wheel nuts in the Upper Western Hemisphere.
What a specific business practice.
I'm Freddy Fish, and this is my pal Luther.
My employers have authorized me to clear out my inventory to make room for next year's models. Everything must go. Therefore, I, Gil Barker, we'll be offering you prices so outrageous.
You dropped your
low
paper,
that
dude.
You'll have to bend over to see them.
Yo!
By Muggin donated $5. That's a
great.
Nice screwdriver you got there. Be a shame if it were stolen for Freddy Fish and game content.
Yeah, I need it for the Freddy raid.
To Gil Barker. You owe Shady Shark.
The Gil Barker Quinn. Series of Alliance raids.
Pay up pronto. What's this?
Oh, that's nothing. It's a poem I was writing.
Oh, he ate it!
Strange poem.
You say poem weirdly, darling. Get the fuck out of my sight. Ooh.
But that anchor is almost as heavy as my Uncle Blubber, and he's a whale!
Whoa!
This buoy looks a little tired.
It's barely floating. How come the buoy is only floating a little bit?
It looks kind of deflated.
Oh.
Look, it's a suitcase.
Oh, then they're gonna... After having all that discussion.
It's no use. It won't budge.
Oh shit, go!
We
doing a timing puzzle in this kind of like game engine is weird.
Oh boy! I see another purple sea urchin!
This is the raid, yeah, this is.
It's
we're
a
in it.
Drink candle.
What's it doing here?
I wasn't able to get that screwdriver in the loot drops, but.
I doubt it belongs in this
voice. Man donated $5. Late night nostalgia stream with Big
we
Gamer Girl Penny.
Anyway.
Sounds like
good
a good night
question.
To me. Thanks for the laughs and being a good source of serotonin, Penny.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate that. We got ourselves a crank. Christmas with the cranks up in here. Sorry for making you remember Christmas with the cranks. And also Tim Allen in general. Oh shit, who's this guy? Oh, there's our thing we need.
My name's Freddy Fish, and this is my best pal, Luther.
Howdy, kids. Folks call me Sahara Swim.
Sahara Swim. My cousin Calico. Her hogfish were taken by some rustlers.
Rustlers, eh? Well, I wouldn't know about that. I've known a few wrestlers in my day, but no rustlers to speak of.
I knew it. I knew I made the right choice. Right choice for what? My best friend.
Hey, is that a bandana you've got there?
Sure is. Very handy. Although sometimes I wish I had
something
sturdy.
Really big.
To carry my gear in.
Something sturdier, eh? We'll get on that. Whoa! Free wood?
Hey, Luther. What's round and purple and poke?
Oh, fuck.
Is it on me?
No, silly. It's a purple sea urchin over there.
Oh.
Free wood.
I wasn't afraid.
Let's take it. 6x6,
this
baby.
Should be useful.
You should be
what
careful
the
you
fuck?
Don't get splinters.
We are not gonna talk about it.
Keep them on ice until I get back. Stop.
Why is everybody shady?
Sonic, you know who.
And deliver it right away. It's urgent.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Well, hi, kids.
Hello.
I'm disturbed. I'm just... There's too much going on here. They're taking away all my favorite guys, and now I'm just,
Here, can you use this piece of wood for your floor?
Say, that looks about right.
That looks about right.
Perfect.
Did I say it
Thanks
good?
Thanks a lot. We owe you one.
You're welcome.
Idiot. Dumbass. Fuck off. Get him. Get his ass. Stop fucking around, Joe.
Our work here is done.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Coffee break?
Exactly.
Now that your floor is finished,
Now that your floor is finished, can I just have your property?
Sure. In fact, you can keep it. Consider it payment for a job well done.
She
didn't really do anything, though. She just grabbed a block of wood just down the road, by the way. That shit was free and, like, way... Just, like, right there. I mean, sure. I'll take it. There was another path I wanted to go down. Oh, that was the path. Wait, what? Where was the... Didn't I... go down here earlier? I guess not. Weird. That tripped me up. Hi.
Hello?
Are you the mailman?
No, I'm Freddy Fish.
Go away. I'm waiting for an important package.
Oh, no. It's missing a handle on the lid. That's why the lid won't shut.
He sounds so timid. He makes me sad. There's no handle on the lid.
It's
Here,
a
have
screwdriver.
A... Have a screwdriver.
That's not gonna do me any good.
Yeah, it'll do him some good, Freddy. Not everything is about you. Whatever. I'm trying to help, and you- Oh my god, this game is expansive. Skyrim, who?
Hi!
I remember this guy! Oh, he was in the demo!
Buddy Luther.
Hello,
so,
I'm you.
So, I played the demo for this most of all.
No,
and this was like
the, letter U.
The whole
Is
demo area.
You? Is it short for something?
Yes, it's short for Uriah, Jedediah, Euripides, Algernon, Fortescue, Forsyth, and...
Oh, and I remember most of all, I have this audio clip burned into my brain. Some of you may recognize it if you also played the Freddy Fish demo. It goes like this.
You can't go that way in the demo.
What was the rest of it?
We'll just call you you.
Most folks do.
It looks like the wheel on this wagon has fallen off. Maybe we can fix it. The wheel looks like it just needs a new
oh,
nut
shit.
To hold it onto the wagon.
This is where the gums and nuts comes in. Woohoo!
Hey, you! That's your wagon over there, right?
Yep, it broke down, so I'm delivering the mail on foot. Takes a little longer that way, though.
Okay. Well, we'll get a nut in just a second. What's down here?
Look at that poor guy.
What the fuck? That's horrible. What the fuck?
He's tied on there with that block.
I'll get it.
Luther, wait.
Yeah!
Be careful.
No, Freddy, watch. You need to see this. You need to learn Freddy Fish.
Are you okay, Luther?
the rope off while this thing is spinning, though.
Okay, never mind, dude. See ya. Oh my god, there's so much to this game.
Another purple sea urchin.
Compared to the last game, this is literally like just doubled in scope, it seems.
All over the place.
What is this doing? What did we hear?
Get me off here! Wow, Nelly! Wow!
The voice effect is cracking me up. This guy's good. What? Pop Tarts! Toast! Salmon.
Stop this crazy thing!
I think that did something.
Yeah, we're just upping the torture. Oh my god.
You!
I think I heard something.
How are we supposed to know? Oh, wait, because it's... Maybe because it's orange? I don't know. I don't get how we were supposed to know that was... Whatever.
I'm Freddy Fish, and this is my best friend, Luther.
Hi!
Well, pleased to meet you. I'm Sheriff Shrimp.
I love this guy.
I'd shake your fins, but...
His voice is great. His voice is very Gravity Falls-esque. That's what I just realized. It's reminding me of, like, a Gravity Falls character. Just the way his voice quality is.
Watch this, Freddy! I learned all about knots in the Fish Scouts.
Oh yeah, he has the 10-gallon hat.
Sheriff Zachariah.
Oh, he's small. What the fuck? Oh yeah, he's a shrimp. He did not look that small.
Well, as a matter of fact, there are some rustlers who.
But I must be off. There's law breaking afoot somewhere. I can smell it!
But...
Damn.
You there! No loitering!
Oh, no.
Freddy!
What? Oh! I'm sorry, Luther.
No, turn it back on. Turn it back on.
Wow! That's amazing!
I was in Fish Scouts, too.
I was in Fish Scouts, too. Gimme.
This could come in handy.
Alright, well, that's everything. It's everything here. Fish Scouts 2, Revengeance. Alright, let's go get a nut.
We'd like to buy one of your wheel nuts, please.
Kill him, yeah.
Certainly. Now, the nuts cost 3 purple sea urchins, so I'll start you on one of our nut layaway plans.
I can't see anything. Help!
You paid me the other 2 purple sea urchins. And may I say that a fickle fit wheel nut is really an excellent investment.
Yes. Here's a purple sea urchin for you.
Thank you very much, young lady. Which of my 2 fine products are you interested in today? The delicious bubblegum or the very useful wheel nuts?
Here's another purple sea urchin towards our wheel nut.
Very good.
Yeah, I mean, this is... It's always one at a time. It's just the way that these go. You can't multi-pick up items.
Yes, sir, we've got it all. Bubblegum, wheel nuts.
Just fucking give it to me. Just fucking give me the last one.
Purple the urchin for our Wilma. Can we have it now?
No!
Of course!
I'm scamming you!
This is happening!
Radioactive Activities 03 donated like. $5.
You're pretty, for you,
pretty
you
clever,
can bring it back.
And epic gamer. Ha, got him. No, really, you're a national treasure.
Which one was it?
Yeehaw. One look. Heart emoji.
Thank you so much, Radioactive. I appreciate
thank you.
It.
No, thank you!
Let's buy another walnut!
I don't think we need one.
Alright.
Good evening, sir. May I interest you in...
You got the 20 clams you owe me, Gil?
Oh my god, there's so much shady shit going on
not
in the background.
Exactly.
How much is not exactly?
I've got a few purple sea urchins.
Dude.
You know, my dogfish needs an operation.
Don't worry. I've got a really big deal about to go down.
Yeah? What is it?
All I can say is, it's really big. I'll have your clams in a couple of days.
Well, okay. Whatever you got going, I hope it's good.
Oh, it is. It's real good.
Wait, wrong way. No, it's the other way. Fuck. Whoa!
Saran donated
that's cool.
$50. Oh no, I missed the Twitch alert that you're streaming. Gosh, this is a blast from the past. Too.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry about the alert not working out, but thank you so much for the generous donation and for helping us reach our goal. And $20 over. Thank you so much, everybody. Of course, donations are still going to be open for as long as the stream is going on. So if you'd like to send some extra support my way, it all really, really helps, especially right now. I didn't actually know this because I didn't actually start making like a reasonable amount from YouTube videos until pretty recently, like until the past year. But apparently January AdSense sucks, and I didn't know that until I've seen it with my own eyes. And let me tell you, it fucking sucks. It's really bad. But yeah, so every little bit goes a long way is essentially what I'm saying. Thank you so much. Yeah, I didn't know that was the case until this year.
It'll stay on there, right? We don't have to use any glue or anything.
Careful there. Don't ever mention G-L-U-E around old Elmer.
Literally, at this point, I'm making, like,
what's he got against
glue? I'm coming up, I'm making, like, less than half than I make in, like, an average month this month. Oh, shit! Oh.
At last.
Hey!
Do you think we could have this old mailbox door now that you're not using it anymore?
Sure. Take it and leave me to Hermit in peace.
Thank you.
Hell yeah. That was very little effort on our part. Okay, real quick. I am going to actually step away for just a minute. I'll be shit that. Hey everybody, we're back. We're gonna play more Freddy Fish 4 and the Half-Blood Prince. So this guy needs... I feel like this guy's desires have something to do with that spit pot, you know? Oh, well, first of all, actually, let's just go ahead and get this done. Beep, 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 bop.
Here, Can you make us a belt buckle out of this?
Zamasugo, thank you so much for the subscription.
Sure. Just bring me a letter to put on it, and I'll get to work.
Wait, what did he say?
Has anyone else been in here having belt buckles made?
Nope. You two are the only ones who've been in here in quite a while. I'm thinking maybe I should advertise in the newspaper or something.
What did he say? I forgot. I didn't realize.
Have you always been a buckle
maker?
Fuck.
No. I want. What is?
Can you tell me again what pieces you need to make a belt buckle?
Sure. You've already given me a piece for the back, so all I need is a letter to.
Is a letter to put on it. Well, can't I just tell you the letter? All right. Fine. Fine. We need an S of some kind. Wait. What is this for? We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Hey.
It's a nice kind of pastel orange color.
No, I need. Let me have. Let me have it. Let me have it. Fine. Alright, back I go. I guess we got more exploring to do. There's still, like, a couple places we haven't even been yet, if I remember correctly. We've been here. I know there's at least one more place I haven't gone down. Hold on.
Gee, Lothar.
Yeah. That was pretty funny. Oh, wait, that's right. It was, well, there's more paths down there, and then also over here in the free wood section, there's a couple offshoots here that we have to explore. So let's go here first. Whoa! Hey there!
Wow! You're bigger than, well, just about everybody, I guess.
You should see my brother.
I'm Freddy. And this is Luther.
Well, it's real nice to meet you both. My name is Fluke.
What do you do around here, Fluke?
I'm the town's cabaret. Well, that's a place to put on shows and things.
Where do you do that?
Inside my mouth.
Really?
Sure. It's big enough.
Rising Tide donated $20. I really hope this comes up as CRJ saying, oh yeah, a sword.
Oh my god, it did! Penny. Hell yeah! Congrats, Rising Tide! You fucking, you got the RNG goddess on your side. Hell yeah! Also, thank you so much for the donation. Lucky you. I'm jealous, almost.
That's neat.
Get in
we
there.
We'd love to see the cabaret. Is that okay?
Please, be my guest.
Adventure! Whoa! There's a hat.
Hey, look! It's a 10-gallon hat! Oh, boy! It's stuck in there pretty good.
Yeah.
Maybe
it wouldn't want to hurt her. We need some dental.
Oh, this shit!
Something like. Come on, Luther! Let's try this!
How do people see out of these things? Oh, wait, there's an eye hole.
I think you could use a little bit smaller hat.
That's two Luther short ones? Jokes in the same game. Hell yeah.
It's a 10.
Oh, and then we can dye it blue in the other, Get the fuck out of here! Get the fuck out of here! Go, go, go! Hey, Leo, thank you so much for the 5 tier 1 gift subs. That was disturbing.
What about cake? Will you eat cake?
Will you?
Here, try it. But it's chocolate.
Yuck. Damn, they're not having it. Oh, that's unfortunate.
We got the hat unstuck from between your teeth. A little floss was all we needed.
Well, that's a relief. It was driving me crazy.
Can we borrow it?
Sure. I'd only get it caught in my teeth again anyway.
Thank you.
Ah, but don't you want just like a comically small hat?
You're welcome.
Midnight Talks, thank you so much for the 5 tier 2 gift subs. Whoa. Thank you, thank you. That is a... Oh, and there's a hype train going. That is level 3 hype train complete. Thank you. Wow. Really appreciate that, y'all. Very generous. Ooh. Well, hey, that's just, right off the bat, we know what we need for this area, I think. Yeah, we do! Hee 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 hee! Ha-hoo-hoo! Give it to me, give it to me.
There! It fits perfectly!
Thank you so much, Infamous Blake, that's so kind.
I knew that handle belonged somewhere.
Turn it! Can you not?
Here, let me help!
This is the repeat voice clip. Was really great.
Yeah! We did it, Luther!
Why is the room spinning?
It's because you're spinning, silly.
It's not, Luther. You are.
That's what I said.
Oh, that's better.
Alright. Anything else? Nope. Let's go! Yeah, Luther is... There's some implications about Luther's powers and abilities. That I find rather uncomfortable. Oh my... Yeah, we just fucking flooded an area. In here! Ketchup and mustard! Yes!
It's cayenne.
Oh.
Cayenne?
Cayenne is kind of hot.
No mortal heat compares to the fires that I faced when escaping Tartarus, Freddy.
It looks okay.
This is baby shit.
It's lemongrass.
Is that anything like lemonade?
It's a little more sour than lemonade is.
Boy, you're not kidding. I kind of like it, though.
Damn. Luther, start a food blog. Start a food blog, Luther. Give us your review on whatever the fuck this is. What is this? It's just static? Pepper. Oh, it's pepper.
Really?
Don't eat straight. No, Luther, no. Luther. Luther, no. Oh, buddy.
Bless you.
Wow.
Never mind. I don't want your food opinions. Yes. S. Give it to me. MSG. Whoa, controversial.
That's not gonna do me any good.
Luther, fucking stop! Luther, what is your fucking problem? Why is he... He
Luther!
He went into the whale's mouth and it changed him forever. He said, I want to do that too. I'll put anything in my mouth.
It's
fuck you.
Air pump. You should be more careful.
She's not moving her mouth.
Now you tell me. Oh,
I'll grab this.
I see another purple sea urchin.
Oh, damn. It's another story time. I absolutely beautiful. Let's get the S.
That's got it.
MG. All right. Come on, he went through all this effort. Oh, the lip quiver. If I had to listen to that noise like day in and day out with no release, then yeah, my lip would quiver too. Let's get the heck out of here. Woohoo! Making good time. So we just need... We have the hat. We're about to have the buckle. Now we just need the... Oh, I think I know what we gotta do for the bandana part. Probably something to do with that, like, briefcase. And now I know how to deal with the briefcase. We just gotta, use this air pump. I'm just a country girl in the underwater sea of a country world. With you and me, we're together fighting the way we
die.
I've got an idea. I was focusing more on what I was doing than the words I was singing, so it kind of fell apart at the end there.
Be free, little boy.
Is it coming back down?
I don't think so, Luther.
Oh, bye-bye, buoy.
Look, Luther. This suitcase had a 3-ton anchor on top of it, and it's not even scratched.
Wow!
That's again, I gotta call bullshit on the physics of the Freddy Fish universe. Oh, no, you've already been here, that's fine. Give me that bandana. Bandana Joe. Bandana Phil, whatever the fuck. Yeah, there's no, like, 3 tons is such a ridiculous weight to, like, subsequently say after showing that same object being carried by, like, an ever so slightly inflated balloon. Here, take this shit.
Here, this suitcase looks a lot sturdier than that bandana.
I hate it! Fuck off! What the fuck, dude? Yeah, me too! Me too! Uh-oh. He showed off his undies. Oh no. He wears underwear like a degenerate.
Oh. Thanks.
Gobi, I'm at my wit's end. These hogfish are driving me crazy. They won't eat or sleep. And they're so noisy. Where'd they get the accordion?
Well, I don't know. Did you try telling them that story about your trip to Akron? That always puts me to sleep.
Oh, damn. Thanks a lot.
It's a bunch of rude boys.
I'm going to have to call Mr. Big again.
Oh! Oh! All right. We're getting real close. Make it blue.
What? Are you sure you don't know anything about
me? I don't actually care about this dialogue. I just want the hat to be blue. Gimme. Put it in there. Get in there. Put it in there. Put it in the thing. Shove it in there. What are you doing? Get in there. Yeah, there we go. Push it. She's not having it. What's wrong, Freddy?
I think the blue looks nicer.
Well, good. Because even if it didn't look nicer, you're gonna have to deal with it because you need it.
Here. This is for the belt buckle.
Oh, he's got little glasses. That's so cute.
Okay, stand back!
Do it for your son, man. He's watching. He's always watching. You may have been estranged all that time ago, but he still loves you, man. If you do this, he may have the courage to call you.
My best. Work.
That I that cannot fucking believe it. That's so funny! Oh my god.
Please, call me Elsie.
That's extremely good. That's a good joke. Oh, I love it. Yeah, these games rule.
All I ever wanted was to be a hogfish rancher. I had no idea it would be so much work.
Maybe there are some tricks to it that we don't know about.
Yeah? Well, I'm going back in. Don't let any non-rustlers inside, okay?
Radio!
Good thing we're not a non-rustler anymore. We're gonna be rustling some feathers here.
Luther, you stay here while I try to get past the guard.
Okay.
Hold it! This is a rustler's only area. I can tell you're not a rustler. You're not wearing a 10-gallon hat.
Oh, do I have to, like, put it on first?
You don't have a big ol' rustler-style belt buckle. You don't have a fashionable bandana like I have. So I can't let you pass by.
I'll bet if we were wearing rustler...
Yeah. I get it. Put it on! Oh, cute!
What do you think?
It might be a little big for
No, shut up! It's perfect! Yes! Oh, adorable. Ah, she's adorable!
You stay here while I try to get past the guard.
Oh, the little bandana is so cute.
Good thinking.
Hell yeah!
Let's try to get past the guard.
Oh, this is flawless.
This is a... Well, howdy, fellow rustler.
Ahem, howdy.
I reckon Mr. Big must have sent you to help us out with the hogfish, right? Poor Maury. He's having a terrible time with the hogfish. Well, go on in. He'll be glad to see you.
Thank you.
We did it!
Wait. Luther, you idiot.
We did it. We're inside. Which way do you think the hogfish are?
Well, I think I hear squealing coming from...
Hey! You two aren't rustlers! What are you doing here?
We were just leaving.
You're not going anywhere! Mr. Big will know what to do with you!
Uh-oh! Uh-oh!
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen! What do we do now?
Damn, Luther's getting into it quick!
Nope, this door is definitely locked.
That's what I love about Luther the most, is that he's very adaptable. Who the fuck is that? Who the hell is that? Needs a name. That's Dope Fish Senior. Chester.
Oh, yeah,
good.
This is happening.
Wilson Minerva donated $5.
So much.
Freddy Fish. Keith.
Oh, I just realized I was gonna play my soundboard, but it wasn't. I've decided.
Keith.
There we go. Alright, let's get back to it.
Hey, it looks like there might be a way out under all these cannonballs.
Watch me do a cannonball. Yeah.
These are
Yeah, we
heavy.
Do some cannonballs. I ain't got nothing to prove. Watch me do a cannonball. I've been jumping waterfalls.
There.
I've been doing all right. Watch me do a cannonball. I can do them all night. Are you serious? They had blocking this very apparent secret exit was just a pile of loosely dropped cannonballs?
Hey, look! Here they are!
These are the missing hogfish, all right.
We're not missing. We know just where we are. This little piggy went to market. This little piggy stayed home.
Oh, no. Not again.
Is that not ideal?
Everyone seems really friendly around here. Except the rustlers, of course.
Yeah, they're like weirdly... I'm not sure how much I like the implications of them just being like truly like sentient and...
Maybe we can get the hogfish out through this hole.
The hogfish won't fit through.
So far, both Freddy Fish games are just like... They're very charming games, but each of them has like one blatantly weird implication or like thing that just kind of, it's like, it's troubling, like rubs you the wrong way.
I'll bet that weighs 6 tons.
What does that mean?
That means it's really heavy.
What is up with 6? She's just pulling that number out of her ass. Like, this is all just like... I bet that weighs a million tons. Like, you can't... Do you know?
This is a nice, dirty chain.
Okay, to be fair, I don't actually know how heavy hankers are. Hankers? Anchors. So, like, I could be wrong. They could generally weigh 6 tons. I feel like that's just too much. Because isn't, like, a car only, like, a couple tons or so? depending on the
Look,
car.
I'm the captain.
Luther, no.
Did you hear something?
Like a creaking noise?
I think it came from out there.
Da 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 da. What is? This feels like bonus. Okay, I get my bearings. I was looking at chat to see if somebody was gonna pop in with the answer as to like how heavy anchors generally are. So I meant to say.
Look at this neat hook. Do you think maybe it belonged to a pirate?
Luther, stop!
No.
He's doing this on purpose. He's taunting her.
Here, why don't you hang on to it?
Okay.
Anchors weigh 30,000 pounds. Damn. What is that in tons then? Cause I'm willing to concede that I'm 15. Okay, so it's actually heavier than the estimates. So I was outraged for the wrong reason. Which I'm more than willing to concede. However,
starboard, ensign.
I don't have anything to say after that. However, I did have something to say, but it's not. I forgot it, and two, I don't care to remember it.
It's a hook. That's not gonna do me any good.
I mean, whenever I get to the chorus of a song, I'm losing the thread. I'm a little bit. I'm incredibly unfocused right now. Hold on. I'm missing something here. What does this do when I click it? It spins, and then what do they say?
Did you hear something?
Like a creaking noise?
It's a creaking noise.
I think it came from out there.
So there must be something I can kind of interact with here. Whoa! Whoa! Back this way. Let's go back in here. Ah, we can re-enter our prison.
I don't think I need that right now.
You're not gonna pick the lock? Come on. It's fun. Oh, they killed him! They killed him! Damn, I'm actually a little stumped. That's okay. We'll figure it out. I'm just trying to hover around and see what else is, like, interactable here. Oh!
There!
Nice.
What are we gonna do with that?
You'll see.
Will I? Oh.
That's not gonna do me any good.
Fuck. Oh, come on. At least give me multiple tries
nice
in the same.
Dirty chain. That's not gonna do me any good.
All right.
That's not gonna do me any good.
K_E_R_B_E donated $5.
Damn.
That arrow that points to other areas of the stage is so nostalgic. Thank you, God, reminding me of this game.
Thank you so much.
That's not gonna do me any good.
What the fuck? Why not?
That's not gonna do me any good.
Why not, though? Oh, wait. I think I might know. There we go. And then we'll just.
This should free those hogfish. Luther, prepare to drop anchor.
Ready, Freddy!
Fire away!
That's not how that works!
What? No!
Hell yeah.
Please come back!
We're going home. The food's terrible here.
Oh, what do we do now, Maury?
All these subtitles are fucked up in this shot.
I think you should give yourselves
Kid Hellroy donated $5. That's not gonna do me any good.
What law?
But that $5 is gonna do me some good. Thank you so much.
Then I suggest you turn around. Real slow like.
It's Sheriff Shrimp.
Yeah, and just about everybody in town, it looks like.
Youngsters, that was mighty fine work apprehending these two. I'll be taking them off to jail now. You boys ought to be ashamed of yourselves.
Hold on, Sheriff. There's one more person involved with the rustling.
Yeah, that's right. They kept talking to somebody called Mr. Big. We never saw his face, but he was in charge.
Oh, is it not over?
The rustling and everything.
Is that so? Well, what if it is? We'll never reveal the identity of Mr. Big.
Yeah, you'll never catch him.
Actually, I know who Mr. Big is.
Oh, fuck.
Right here in the room.
Do we have
when
to pick again?
When the rustlers caught Luther and me, they called Mr. Big to come and decide what to do with us. I suspect he was already here when you all arrived and just slipped in with the posse.
It's Luther.
Which one is it then?
Oh, fuck. We have to choose again. Probably you.
Is it Sheriff Shrimp? As the sheriff, he'd probably understand the criminal mind better than...
Oh, shit, telepathy.
That's true, I do. But I'm no rustler.
Yes, it's not the sheriff.
Damn.
Well, who is it then?
Oh, is it this guy?
Bill, when we were at the soda loon and we found the note telling the rustlers to meet here, you made a phone call to someone. You were talking about the note.
What the fuck? Luther!
When we got here and found the
What is this game doing?
I noticed this.
What's that?
It's sheep music, Sheriff. The sheep music to this little pig.
Oh, damn.
Exactly.
No need to go.
No, I liked
it's
Phil.
My music. Moray was having trouble getting the hogfish to sleep. So I suggested he try singing this little piggy to them.
Fat lot of good that did.
Phil, does that mean that you're
I'm Mr. Big. Yes.
Gasp.
I never meant to hurt anybody, you understand? It's just that I've got 17 children. And I don't make that much as a piano player. I thought hogfish ranching might bring in a little extra cash.
Well, that's no excuse. You all.
All right, Freddy, get off your high horse.
You shouldn't take things that don't belong.
What the fuck is wrong? What's going on with this cutscene?
And it's just plain wrong.
You're right.
Those are all the things that she considered saying but didn't have the courage to.
All we ever really wanted was to be hogfish ranchers, but we don't know how.
Ranchers, you say? You know, I do still need some help out at my place.
I'm glad this worked out so well.
Whoa, weird.
Luther.
Jarring.
Thank you enough for all you've done here. The hogfish are home safe.
And the rustlers is brought to justice.
How's their
they look
service working out?
Dejected as hell.
That's community
well, Mr.
Service,
Big does.
Oh, yeah. How's that going?
I think they're coming along quite well. It's hard work, but when I'm done with them, they'll be real hogfish ranchers.
Can we learn to be hogfish ranchers too?
Of course. Here, I've got something for you.
10-gallon hats?
Yours is a 5-gallon.
Aha! So that's the third one! Yes!
Oh, boy.
Yes! Oh, he looks cute.
Now, come on, you
They're
two.
So adorable.
I'll show you how to tie a lasso.
That fade out. I don't know how I feel.
Home, where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play.
It's so cute. Oh, I was hoping they keep going. Damn. I was like, musical number. Give it to me. That's a good one. It truthfully, I feel like it kind of fell apart at the end there. Not even just technically. That ending was weird.
Do you really want to quit?
I do. I know. It's a little disappointing. You expect me to stay strong, and I can't do it. But, I gotta get out of here. Yeah, that was a good one. That was a good one, though. Definitely understand how I got the impression that was kind of like one of the most beloved ones of the Freddy Fish bunch. Definitely the most kind of like involved. Do you really want to quit? Do you? You shouldn't. I'm debating whether or not I want to do Freddy Fish 5. I think I might actually stop here. I know there's like a why, you know, there's only one left. I've been kind of fighting off some sickly feeling. You remember I had to step away earlier. So I think I'm going to call it here just while I have the chance. And while I'm feeling okay enough to at least do an outro. If you want to stick around for just a few more minutes, though, I'm going to see if there's anybody to raid. Yeah, Bobby is currently playing Power Rangers Battle for the Grid. Let's go say hi to Bobby. Mr. The Blacktastic, who is currently streaming. We're gonna raid, and then I'm gonna get out of here, and I'm gonna rest up, and then also keep working on Until Dawn. I'm trying real hard. I gotta be honest. A lot of external factors have made it really, really difficult to get this one out. I was hoping to have this one out like on the 22nd. Like ideally, the plan was to have it out on Friday, the 22nd, but. It's just everything with the PC and then, everything kind of going to shit on, the 16th? It was the 6th, yeah. A lot of stuff kind of compounded, made it a little difficult to focus, and also, yeah, because of the PC stuff made it, kind of impossible to work on it because, I was mid-machines and, just trying to fix this new one and really focusing on that, so, not to just spew excuses. But anyway, all that to say, I'm trying really hard to get this one out. I'm hoping to have it out by this Friday, by like the 29th. Of course, that's gonna require a bit of picking up the pace on my part. So I'll be hard at work on it. But of course, if any necessary updates have to be made, I will make them on my regular avenues. I hope y'all are excited though, because it's a good one. I'm excited about it. I really do want to get it out as soon as possible. So I'm gonna set up this raid. Raid phrase. What should the raid phrase be? Something involving Luther, probably. How about just Luther? Yeah, just Luther. I think that's ominous enough. All right, I'm gonna set this up. Hey everybody, thanks so much for dropping by. I had a wonderful time. I'll probably finish this very long-standing Freddy Fish series soon with some Freddy Fish 5. Yeah, like I said, I intended to play it tonight. I'm not. Oh shit, lots of Vladdy, thank you so much for the raid. We are literally just raiding somebody right now. So hey, if you want to come on over, it's greatly appreciated. Oh, I'm really sorry about that, but thank you. That's super, super kind of you. Hey everybody, please be good to yourselves. Please be good to others as well. Have a wonderful day or night, whatever it is where you are, and I will hopefully see y'all real soon with some more stream content, some more content otherwise, and just some good times and good vibes, all that good stuff. Let's go say hi to Bobby, everybody. Bye!